Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on clearing all of your Samsung internet history on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Samsung internet app, then tap on the three horizontal lines button in the bottom right corner. Tap History from the menu that appears. Here is a list of all of your Samsung internet history. If you just want to delete one or two specific searches or website visits, then you can hold down on the search or website, then tap to select any others you would like to delete, and then tap Delete at the bottom of the page. To delete all of the history at once, tap on the three dots button in the top right corner, then tap on Clear History. Now tap on Video History at the top of the page. Here is the history of all of the videos you have watched on the Samsung internet. Like before, you can hold down on a video to select just one or a few, and then tap Delete at the bottom. Or you can tap the three dots button in the top right corner, and then tap Clear Video History to clear all of the history at once. All of your Samsung internet history is now cleared. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.